welcome to this new episode of our program, The Beat. Well, as we promised you, we're going to get to each single tiny mega beat happening on our beautiful land in Egypt. So please stay tuned with us as we will be back right after this. The beats. Welcome back. Well, today we are in Saqit al-Sawi, which is situated on our beautiful island of Zamalek in Cairo, to bring you a very unique concert, which is the concert of Hikayat Band with Shadi Mouness. Let's watch.
Valérie Giscard d'Estaing, vous citez bitard au camin. Valérie Giscard d'Estaing, vous citez bitard au camin. حيجيب الدب من ديله ويشبه كل
جعان. إمام محمد أحمد عيسى or Sheikh Imam was a famous Egyptian composer and a singer. For most of his life, he formed a duo with the famous Egyptian colloquial poet Ahmed Fuad Nimi. Together, they were known for their political songs in favor of the poor and the working classes. Imam was born to a poor family in the Egyptian village of Abu Numrus in Giza. He lost his sight when he was a child. At the age of 5, he joined a recitation class where he memorized the Quran. He later moved to Cairo to study, where he had led a dervish life. In Cairo, Imam met Sheikh Darwish al-Hariri, a prominent musical figure at that time, who taught him the basics of music and muwashah singing. He then worked with the Egyptian composer Zakaria Ahmed. At that time, he expressed interest in Egyptian folk songs, especially those by Sayyid Darwish and Abdul Hamouli. He also performed at weddings and birthdays. In 1962, he met the Egyptian poet Ahmed Fuad Nimi. For many years, they formed a duo composing and singing political songs, mostly in favor of the poor, oppressed classes and indicting the ruling classes. Though their songs were banned in Egyptian radio and television stations, they were popular among ordinary people in the 1960s and 1970s. The revolutionary songs criticizing the government after the 1967 war led them to imprisonment and detention several times. In the mid-80s, Imam performed several concerts in France, Britain, Lebanon, Tunisia, Libya, and Algeria. Later, Imam and Nimi broke up after several disagreements. Imam died at the age of 76 after a long illness. Among his famous songs were Masriya Bahia, Givara Met, Al-Fallahin, Yaish Ahl Baladi, Sharafti Nixon Baba, بقرة حاحة، سجن القلعة، جائزة نوبل، and more.
والله يا عبدي الودود يا رابص على الحدود ومحافظ على النظام.
والله يا عبدي الودود يا رابص على الحدود ومحافظ على النظام.
Shadi, I'm the composer of the band Hikayat. Today we have a concert. We have started from 3 years ago, performing in everywhere, in every culture places in Egypt. Also, we plan to go outside, and now we start to recording our new CD.
Thank you.
we play such as oriental music. We have the instruments, it's oud and nai and bass guitar and cello and percussion. We have our original songs for sure, and sometimes we play songs for Said Darwish, for Sheikh Imam, for Zakaria Ahmed, the old Egyptians singers. The name of Hikayat comes from that I have some stories, it means stories for sure. I have some stories. I sometimes tell the poet a short story that happened with me or with a colleague or with another player in the group, and we try to translate this short story to a song or something like that. All the time we have songs that related to what happened to in our life or what happened in Egypt, as usual. About the new generation, for how they understand this music, I think not yet. But we try to make it to make our music more Egyptian and modern in the same time, to so we can communicate with the new generations. Thank you. 2009 we started I started Hikayat with my friend Ayman Sidi. He's one of the greatest percussion player all over the world, and I start to communicate with some friends who will play other instruments. I prefer our traditional instruments like nai, like anun, like sometimes we bring a violin, but the Egyptian violin with the Egyptian mentality of playing. And after many concerts, now we have a band with nai, with anun, with cello, and with bass guitar. So we try to make it more modern, but we have our Egyptian personality in our music. That's what I concentrate on it. Band we have an academic players like the nai player and also like the cello player, and we have the other players who not yani study music as a science, but I think they are the greatest yani in Egypt. And but the academic players, we profit from this mix in our band, that sometimes we have to go back to the science. What does the science in music say in this part? And with the professional players, and Ayman Sidi, he played music from more than 45 years, so we have his experience in our band, which is very, very useful in our band.
زيد
سيد درويش, شيخ إمام, أحمد فؤاد نجم, they are our master. We all the time we study from them, we learn from them, and we try to be يعني a very small part of the success. They sing for the people, and we try to sing for the people. We talk about the problems of the people, which happen. They do like this, and we try to take the same road of them. I think the audience they like our concert today. It was very nice, and they are very helpful also, and they give us good energy, and it was very nice, and I hope we continue like this. Once ago, we started to record our new CD, our CD. It's our first CD. It's produced by ourselves, so it will take much more time than the normal. But because we produce it, we do what we want in our CD, and our vision, only our vision. So I hope it will continue good, and it will be released, I think, next year, inshallah.
brings us to the end of this special episode of The Beat. I really hope that you've enjoyed it as much as we did. And until we see you again, feel the beat.